Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I gotta see him in concert. And then my life would be complete.
I saw Conan Gray not once, but twice in concert live. And one of those, I got front row barricade. What is life? Literally, that don't sound real. That sounds like something out of like my dream. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, this will probably be one of my favorite videos ever. There is gonna be a lot of raw footage, probably not a lot of editing, but maybe a little bit. And I'm just going to be showing you guys my first ever concert experience ever, and then my first time seeing Conan Gray and my first time in the pit. And yeah, so there is a lot happening. So I did vlog the two times I went and saw him, but I didn't really do an intro, or like the videos I got are kind of all over the place and they're just really scattered. So that's why I'm here, to show you and kind of explain it better, explain the timeline better. So I'm going to be popping in and out in this video, so just look out. So everything went down September 16th, 2022, aka the best day of my life. It was on a Friday, and it was his first tour of the whole Superache tour. It was in Kentucky, and I was so excited. That's all I was thinking about 24/7. And the plan was for me to go to school like normal. It's a Friday, you know, go to school. Love you, Mom.
Have a good day.
Hi, guys.
My name is Gracie. I'm in Justice's family studies class, and I've been friends with her since last year. She's awesome. Hi, guys.
That was so nice. I love you, Gracie. Guys, I'm out of school, and okay, people are looking at me. And then I was wearing a normal outfit, and then my mom is gonna pick me up, and we're gonna go somewhere. We ended up going to Taco Bell, and for me to change out of my normal school outfit to my concert outfit.
We're here at Taco Bell.
I gotta change into my concert fit, walk in and walk out as a new person. The workers are gonna be so confused, and I probably know half of them, they probably go to my school, but who cares?
This is Justice from the future. This is the fit. We got these shoes, I think from Shein. I'm sorry. Socks, probably Walmart or something. Skirt, I think Ross. This, also Shein. It's Walmart. Jewelry everywhere, literally everywhere. Given to me, Amazon, everywhere. So. Superache fit.
And then my cousin Abby, me and her went together. It was both of our first ever concerts, and we did so good. We killed it for our first ever. Like, it was just me and her. Like, no adults, just me and her. Like, our moms were right across the street at a restaurant, so it's not like they just left us there. Like, if there was an emergency, they would be there, you know? So we met up with Jessica and Abby.
Is it bussing?
Maybe yours is better than mine.
Yeah, we're with Abby now. So but now we just picked up some Arby's because we're starving.
Who likes sour lemonade?
Me. Who likes sweet tea?
Country folks.
Ew.
I don't even makeup time.
What did he say?
Okay, so we drive hours away and we finally get to the venue. We get there in pretty decent time. Like, it's like 7 o'clock, I think. I don't really remember. Oh my gosh, look at all the people. They look so cool. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna love you.
Oh my gosh, I love you. Oh my god, I'm freaking out, mama. Oh my gosh, this is so fun.
Freaking out.
How are you feeling right now?
I'm so excited. So there was a merch line outside and inside the venue, and we just waited in the outside line because we just did. We were just kind of going with the flow. I'm so happy we did because we only had to wait like 10-15 minutes. It was going by so fast. And then when we went in, the merch line inside was huge. It was so long, and I'm so happy we just went through the outside line. I'm gonna get that $35 shirt. And then we went through security, and then we scanned our tickets, and everything was fine. It was just so much easier than me and Abby were, well, at least what I was thinking. I was kind of stressed, and I was like, what happens if something goes bad? Like, what happens if my tickets, like, don't scan? Or, like, I don't know. I was thinking the worst. But everything went so smoothly, and I'm so grateful for that. So anyways, so we go in, and the place was absolutely beautiful. It was like a museum. It was a piece of work and art. Remember this, the venue was a very small place. It was beautiful, and I'm so happy I went to this venue, but it was also very small, so it got really steamy and hot really fast, but we'll get more into that later. Then, after security, we had to go find our seats, and when I put them in quotations, it's because we sat in the wrong seats. Make a long story short. So, update, kind of freaking out. It's like 9 minutes till 8 o'clock.
I'm so tired.
No, wake up. I'm literally freaking out. And then after the show, we're gonna go take pictures. We're smart. Look at my shirt, guys. It says Conan Gray Superache Tour with all the dates on the back. So cute. And the seats are so much better than I thought they were gonna be.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you?
I cannot wait. I want to be like those people that are like right there. That's how I'm trying to be. Wonder how much those were. We were like in the right section, DD or whatever, but we were like the second to the right side. But we were supposed to be on the very left. We watched the first act all the way through. She did so good. She has a pretty good voice. I really like her. She has a cute little indie vibe to her. I love her. Go check out her music. Oh my god. You want a break from the apps? Anyways, so we sit down in these seats. that are in DD. And I made a friend. He was so nice. And it was his first concert and his first time seeing Conan Gray. So we both had that in common. And he was just so nice. And he had a cute fit on. It was just going good. And funny story, later that night, I was scrolling on, like, the hashtags of, like, the Superache tour on TikTok. And I found him on the hashtag. And I commented, I was like, I sat next to you for a while. And it was great. Like, I literally found him. Like, when the world's gonna lie. Anyways, but that did not last long. Because we watched the full act through. And then these group of girls, there's like six of them. They're kind of intimidating. And they weren't the nicest. But they weren't me. I'm just sensitive. And then these girls come up and they're like,
we think you're in our seats.
And I was like, oh, well, like, you know, I understand that. I'm like, oh, sorry. I'm sorry. This is our first concert. We don't really know what we're doing. Oh, I'm so sorry. You know, we'll move. This one girl, as we were getting up, she was kind of snobby. She was like,
where are your seats actually supposed to be?
Girl, calm down. I knew this view was too good to be true. These tickets, I used all my Christmas and birthday money. And we were on a budget. Like, I thought this was too good to be true. But like, okay, just calm down. Whatever, you're gonna have them. I guess I thought we were sharing her seats, which we kind of did by accident. So guys, I just got told we were in the wrong seats. Our fault though.
This one girl would be no, you know what about it. She was like, what guys are you using to get in your actual seats? What seats are you guys actually supposed to be in?
Be real, we might got a deal. We want photos, we got the right kind of deal. We want
So then, after we sit in the right seats, I didn't really talk to anyone around me. Everyone seemed, I don't know, they just didn't want to talk. Everyone looks so good though. Everyone's outfits, everyone's makeup, everyone's signs, everyone was looking perfection. It was so great to see. I was like, these are my people. Abby, these are our people. And then Conan came out and it was the best moment of my life.
The thing about me is I am massively annoying and absolutely insane.
Thank you.
cover of this song is definitely something that I'm still going through right now. Something that I still kind of am figuring out as I speak. I had a really rough childhood.
You're not defined by the mistakes you've made. You're not defined by what your parents tell you that you are.
2 seconds later.
Performance on stage was just so good. I love him, and I cannot think of a better experience than that. That night has literally stuck with me forever, and it probably will forever. Like, it was great. It was so memorable, and it was just his presence on stage and things he was saying I could relate to, and he's just like me for real. Yeah, so I got some notes on here about, like, the whole concert. It got so sweaty and hot in there because it was so little. Everyone jumping up and down. Like, that's pretty typical for a concert, especially inside. It's going to get hot. It's going to get sweaty. My camera was, like, fogging up. My hair was literally, this is going to sound so gross, but I was sweating so much. Like, as I was jumping, the sweat was coming out. It was so nasty, but, like, I couldn't help it. And since I was jumping up so, like, crazy, I had bought a Pepsi in a plastic cup. I literally broke the cup. That's how much I was jumping. I was all over the place. What can I say? Sadly, Abby sat down for most of it, but, like, I understand that. She wasn't really feeling good that day. She wouldn't take pictures of me. Or when she did, they weren't that good. Sorry, Abby. Your picture, you gotta work on your photography skills.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We have some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you?
She wouldn't even go upstairs with me. It was beautiful. And I went to the pictures. And she's like, girl, I'm not walking all the way up there. What do you mean? And then during astronomy, I started the flashlight sway. I literally did. And I know I did. Because I was looking around. I was like, this is like the perfect time to do the flashlight. Because astronomy, light, stars, you know. So I started it. And for like a full like minute and a half, it felt like it was just me. And then people joined me. And I was like, yes. I was so excited. I was like, I started this. Sold out. It was sold out, but we're here. Because it smells so good out here. So guys, our mom, our mother sent us with this ice box. We have to go get some ice. We just passed
we'll
it.
We ice last.
We just passed it. Over here. And we just passed it.
I think it's
right there. We had to go get some ice, some drinks, and some food. What? So that is the mission. It's like midnight right now.
Let's just get stuck in here.
Oh, don't say that.
She got that shirt. It's cold.
I'm so burning. Yeah, I already showed y'all. I got the black one. It's great.
Why are you racist?
Are you coming? And I want the red one that says Superache is for virgins. It's so funny. Oh, that's enough. Overall, 10, no, probably a 30 out of 10 experience. It was so good. Oh my gosh, I miss him. Our moms come pick us up. It was great. And then I literally cry as soon as he gets off stage. And I cry so much in the car. But I had never been so sad, and probably in my life. And I have some things to be very much sad about. But just him leaving, it broke me. I was literally broken. Like, post-concert depression hit me as soon as he was waving goodbye. Tears were just coming out. And that don't happen to me. Like, I literally can hide my feelings so well. Literally so well. I was sobbing, guys. It was bad. My makeup everywhere. Yeah. My mom, Jess, and Abby were all worried about me. So, then days later, I literally... and the most heartbroken person ever. I'm so dramatic, and I am a drama queen, but this, I can literally not think of something I've been so sad about. And I probably will start crying. Just a little heads up. And not because, well, yeah, because I'm sad. I'm just sad it's over. I'm really sad. I miss Conan. I miss him so much. But I'm so sad it's over, bro. I just miss Conan so much, and I sound so stupid. And now I have nothing to look forward to. Why am I crying? Stop. I can't do this right now. I was screaming and singing and jumping, and it was just the happiest I've been in a long ass time. And it's really weird. I'm like, after all I've been through, this is why I'm crying so hard. Like, I would cry on spot. I would literally be in school, then go to the bathroom and cry. Like, it was bad. It was so bad. It was embarrassing. Like that's all I would think about. I just was not happy. I was so sad. Post-concert depression hit me like a train. And I think it's because it was my first one ever. So, like, I didn't know what to expect afterwards. I had been looking at tickets for him ever since, literally in the car after the concert. I was like, where else is he going? And basically, I finally convinced my dad to take me to Chicago for round two of Conan Gray.
So guys, you've made it to the end of this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below anything you want. I'm actually splitting this video into two parts. This was the whole Kentucky show, and part two will be out a little bit later, and it will be the whole Chicago show where I get barricade and pit, and it was just such a great time. So be on the lookout for part two, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Stream Superache. Bye!